This is a lacrosse drill explained. Erik Schjolberg, EJS Golf Academy. So typically who I'm prescribing this for is somebody who's not using their body enough, they're flipping. And we want to also, so we want to get them in a position where the club face is more closed so they can react to that and start rotating more, okay? So if I come down, let's just say I have a swing like this. So you notice I have this on me. This is the same as a TRS when you get on my website to a rotation stick. I just have a shaft or a line stick down my shaft right now. Normally I'd have a rotation stick, but this is what I got right now. Typically, let's say I have a swing like this, somehow like this, that you're gonna come down and I'm just making a swing output here. See where the space is at here? I'm gonna come here. Do you think from this? Thank you. So let's say a 7-iron should be about 4 inches at least, about four. I'm gonna do this here to show you guys. This is just a little setup with this. If you really haven't struggled now, we take a regular stance. If I have that there, right? So you can do the 8 o'clock drill like this if you want. You can add that in because this will help force you to get up to here. But what I was trying to say earlier about it is if you go like this, sit it here, just to practice, we would practice coming down up here. See the difference up here? Not practice here, because that's not our low point, that's up here, okay? So you would practice here, okay? That's the 8 o'clock drill in all its glory. Thank you, Eric Schjolberg, EJS Golf.